Q&A with LEWITT. Here are the answers to your questions. So it's not actually a boost, because that's the way the capsule sounds naturally. We wanted to make a microphone that's great for instruments, and that's exactly what's great for instruments, you know? And fun fact, actually it's the same frequency response that you would get out of an LCT 140 Air in air mode. Yes, of course they are, like... Thank you, Max. Ever heard of that? For loud vocals like this, you can't go wrong with the LCT 540S, which we happen to be using right now for my vocals, but it also works for any type of metal vocals, right? Especially because of the high max SPL, as well as low self-noise, and even the pad settings, which, you know, help in case you're too loud still. I personally believe there's no better microphone for kick drums on the market than the DTP 640 Rex, which basically gives you two microphones in one package. You have a condenser and a dynamic microphone, and that gives you a lot of flexibility. And also, the same microphone sounds fantastic on bass cabs, so that's probably the perfect one for you.